This is so beautiful. Just driving around Italy in my little Fiat. This is the tiniest car I've ever driven. I didn't want her to see me holding up the camera. It's so cool. Look how beautiful that is out there. There's a fire or something off in the distance. See that? Oh, I hope that's just somebody's natural fire. I can't tell.
That's definitely
no idea. Where we are staying. I gotta park in this little spot here. Alright, beautiful.
Oh, here, why don't you sing in tour?
Oh, yeah, we should. Look at that place.
Yeah. Have time for a wine tasting.
Yeah, but we're doing so much more. It's great. Yeah, I would say straight ahead. Pisa, everybody.
Yeah, I know something.
We go check out the Leaning Tower. It's in there, I believe. And there it is.
That's a good picture.
I'll give you a closer look in a little bit. Okay, so we're inside the walls. There's that thing. And there's the tower over there. Alright, so we're here. Zoom that out. There is the Tower of Pisa. It is very leaning.
Picture of me from here holding it up.
Sure.
He's in my phone.
Whoa, that's awesome. Okay, Cathedral and Domo. All right, yeah, I think we could totally do it.
I think it's, it's already 4 o'clock. I still wanted to shop. I gotta put my glasses in.
Just there's lightning and thunder. I still hear some of the crackles. This thing's free. You're walking here. I got one. Okay. There's the Domo.
Driving through Siena is like being in a movie. Turn your windshield wipers off.
Let's get those. I'll stop it now because we're not driving. stop. Yeah, we're too.
Good for the motorcyclists. And here's the duo.
Whoa, check that out.
You've arrived.
Nowhere to go.
I knew that was going to happen, but I thought it would be cool to drive right up to it.
That's pretty.
Oh, it looks like it is. Maybe it's open for mass and we can still sneak in it.
You feel like what? Guess what? Guess what? You are in a movie.
It's down here and on the left.
Okay, cool.
You're so cute, baby. Oh my god, it's freezing.
Oh well. Christina just got a little buzz on.
I had the most amazing dinner
with
Prosecco and homemade pasta and homemade desserts. We almost got all of, we got 3 of the 6 desserts on the menu. It was worth it.
Okay. Bye-bye.